Why you shouldn't get a Bull Mastiff. As a canine behaviourist, I've worked with many Bull Mastiffs and I've owned a Bull Mastiff myself, so I definitely can speak to just how serious and dangerous this breed can be without expert handling, training and guidance from somebody that is a naturally assertive leader. So if that is not you, you should not get one.